Hi. Hi, Mandy.
Hi.
So what do you think is the trickiest thing about comedy and about making people laugh?
In one sentence. I think it's truth. Always be truthful. And if it's truthful, people will laugh. They recognise when it's not actually real.
Do you think there are too many comedy films at the moment or not enough?
I never think there are enough comedy films. There are too many thrillers and chases and horror films for me. I know I was like a comedy. And in Britain, we used to have a really good tradition of British comedy. And really, no one's made a film like this for a long time. You know, it's quite interesting.
Who do you think should see this film?
I think families, and I think young women will enjoy the romance in it as well.
Do you have any other projects in the pipeline?
I do. I'm writing a film which may have a dog in it. I'm hooked now.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Thanks.
You.